There are some Japanese companies worked on a new 6560 for prototype, the first physical major, first major prototype. And this makes a significant improvement in the communication technology. It means you can have fast internet, faster call, faster SMS using 60 technology rather than 5 technology. Some people may hint that it might be that 60 might be 1 TBS, but according to this prototype, it's basically 100 GBs, not 1 TBS. So that is a bit slower than expected, but it's still faster than 5G. So basically, you can say about 10 times faster than 5G, as even 5G is not even that fast. Alright, so it's the highest speed view as well. That was officially said, commercial speed was 5 GBps. That's still fast, but not that GBs yet. Alright, so other than that, you can see this will be able to achieve some 100 Gbps and 100 GHz and also be outdoor between 300 GHz. Because in safety, I have no idea about safety because of the heavy use of high frequency. Other than that, the AHK technology, the single device is not available for everybody yet. I mean, some commercial everybody, not been available for everybody yet. Other than that, you should be able to get the high speed internet, and it's very cool. And this will have more applications, more 6G applications being open, including advanced technologies, including autonomous vehicles, advanced autonomous vehicles, and even more advanced AI tech on AML technology. Thanks for watching. If you take videos more, it is become up anyway, so please don't forget to subscribe. If you didn't subscribe, then consider subscribing. If you don't want to subscribe, that's completely fine, but you can subscribe it. The company that's involved in this is basically Docomo, NTT Corporation, NEC Corporation, as well as Fujitsu. And also, it's done on April 11. Thanks for watching. If you take